How are you gonna do that?
Very carefully. Well, it looks like we are live.
We're live? We're with our peoples?
Looks like it. Dark Maul is. Alright, let's get some tunes going. Maybe.
We need more outlets. I'm not holding that. Is it just you going live there?
Yeah.
You're kind of
what's stupid. Up? Yeah, we're getting everything set up here. Well, I was going to type, well, you can type and I can type on this. Hey. Get some tunes going here. Let's see if we can get it to work right this time.
Yeah, hope you didn't turn too loud.
Just the volume. I'm untouchable. Just cut stuff, unlovable. Breath through hate, product of date rape that you can't wait to cremate. I'll take lives, yeah, no glasses, such a leave. So many cuts, there's nothing music left to touch. And I walk with the family, my sad old casualty. I put beers in your eyes so you had to see that it had to be a mass suicide at your gathering. What a catastrophe. Front page, blame it on us. Scapegoat from all the twisted we trust in the tour for us. Hit it with a white cuff on. I can only be the scapegoat.
How is it now? Even if I became you, you gotta let go of the envy, cause on your best day you'll never be me. Y'all can never do what I do. Even if I became you, you gotta let go of the envy, cause on your best day you'll never be me.
Hey Abby.
I'm Jeffrey Chalmers with a Wayne Gacy mask on. Drill a hole inside your head and answer to your past. All I'm ass on cubby holes and crawl space.
Yeah, we're just getting set up here, Greeno, so you get us moved here. Music too loud. We're on both. Hey JJ. Alright, like normal. Alright, how's it now? Alright, much better, so it is the Pandora. Cool, we'll actually have some music this time, so. Actually, for some of our friends that aren't on here, I'm actually streaming live on Facebook and here, so I'm killing two birds with one stone, so. But we got some really, cool news, but we're going to wait until they actually show up, so we're just going to hang out for a few and see when they show up. And if you watch the sponsor list, you'll see we got another one on board.
We're going to check things out and see. Hi, Pete, what's up?
Here's one.
We got the start of the Maryland crew.
All right, catch you later, Abby. Try to come in. On mail, yeah. Okay, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, skulls came in. I almost got them all completed, so
obviously that's a lot of juice, so it's going to take me a few days. So, but Skulls did come in yesterday, actually. So, yeah, so the Skulls did show up yesterday, a day behind schedule. So, but I got most of them done yesterday. Then obviously we had family things today, so that's why we're starting doing late shows. So, and then come here 15 minutes before the show and get set up. So yeah, I've not got to it today, so it will be out in a couple days, bub. Just I gotta be bloody, need somebody blood on my body. I need to be the bloodiest, like bloody buddies and hotties. I'm about to. Yeah, I know that all the legal shit going on in Indiana, the USPS kind of really had me set back, so I'm really upset about it. So, hey, JV. Hey, Stefan.
Hi, everybody. It's better to just say not hi, much, so. Everybody.
We're actually, if you haven't joined Stefan,
hi.
We're actually streaming live, so we're streaming live two times. Wow, cleared half your freezer. Nice. Alright, so what y'all vaping on anyway? A new time. Now that the planets are aligned, imagine the lotus sign. Imagine the broken minds just waiting to be fixed. With the petals of the lotus, you can answer all. Hey, Brian. The unstoppable force. Trixie. Cool.
I'm vaping on gothic vapors.
Well, it depends. This one, I'm vaping on Space Monkey. This one, I'm vaping on Zombies Raging Contagion. Hey, All-Star. Well, then I've got Gothic Vapor in this one. My Stormtrooper. This one, I got Leprechaun's Blood. I've not heard back from them yet, so send her an email and I'll try to call her tomorrow. So, you can't see me? Huh.
I wonder if we're only streams for so long.
I don't know. Hey, welcome back, JB. We gonna have to tape you down. Hey, Paul. Video keep freezing on you?
Duct tape for JB.
Right.
Duct tape and video not freezing.
Right. Duct tape time.
Boom. We hunted Easter eggs today, guys. I know it's after Easter, but we hunted Easter eggs today.
All right. And yeah, I remember your name, Raven. I'm actually doing live on Facebook for the ones that can't join us here on Villainous Vape. So that way I can kind of catch some of my other friends that can't make it in here. So. All right, it's duct tape time for JB.
Where's everybody at? We're even doing later than we normally do. I figured we have some people up in here by now.
All right.
Hi, David.
What's up, David? Oh, wow. Hey, JV, that means new computer.
Time to update, baby.
So, yeah, it depends on. I've kind of got a little collection going here, so. Yep, hey. Well, Like the wife said, this is actually going to be our last family get-together before we move to Florida. And then it'll be a while before we do any get-togethers with family. So she really wanted to make sure we went today because it's her family. So hence, we pushed back the show so we could go do our late Easter with them. But hey, we're still here. So we did something with the family for a few hours. Now we're here. So what's up, Paul?
Talk about 4 months to pack up two different houses because they're actually going to sell their house and move into this house when we move to Florida. So we got to help them start getting stuff packed there as well as pack here. And yeah, it's a mess. So we had to kind of talk. We were talking about it today too. So it's kind of a cluster around here for a while.
Not much, Paul. We're actually doing our show live on Bill and Spades and doing a show, the show as well. Here on Facebook, so.
Hi, Paul. It's been a while.
Saving on one of my new mods.
One of his many.
I don't know. I know the wife says I'm a little overboard. Well, let me see if I can do this here, if possible. This is just all my regulated and unregulated stuff.
You can only get them in one screen at a time.
Yeah, now I can't even get them all in the screen very well, so. Hey, Raven. Hey, Ace.
Raven, you gonna watch in two places?
I know, right?
Hey, just fate.
And the funny thing is, Mala, not only do I got... Hey, Efren. I'm sorry if I mispronounced it. Got these two unregulators. No hurry. Got two RXs, knee box, Duff can. yours is actually coming, bub. He's working on it, so.
Hi, Frank.
I believe he's making yours a coffin, so. Hey, Frank. Plus, I've got one more, which as soon as he comes in, we're going to talk about. Ronin box mods. I'm very excited to get that mod, believe it or not.
This man has more mods than... okay, y'all, just so y'all know, I have this. I have an RX. That's what I have. I have one fog box, or fog mods box. That's what I got. Okay? And I have a Hades fat, huge 26650. I don't touch the Hades very often. The fog mods, I break out to drip, but I don't drip very often. So I'm a tank fan. I always use my RX. I have one. Okay, one. He has two. So greedy much is what I gotta say to him about that.
Actually, believe it or not, Randy, we're doing our show on Villainous Vapes and doing our doing a live on Facebook as well for those that can't make it into Villainous Vapes. Yes, love that. Hey, Fritzy.
Hi, Fritz. I was gonna say you like IPC5. I was gonna kind of chuckle just a little.
Yeah,
that was pretty cool. Didn't know it was one.
What's up, Shevin? So.
Oh, yeah. Lynn Rockin. I think the reason why she's complaining is because he's using it and she's not.
Oh, yeah. For my friends that can't make it in the Villainous Bakes, we're doing it on here as well as doing our show on late today. So, Fritzy, we're also got the room open on Villainous Bakes. So, for those of you don't know, check out Vapors TV, Villainous Vapes.
Right on, Frank.
Nice. Well, for those of you guys trying death trips, cheers, enjoy. Well, you see the faces behind the juice, so.
His is kind of scary, sorry.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. Now I showed you all my mods without my mechanicals. Now you see why I needed batteries.
Well, I hope you want to try it.
Right. Oh, Randy's vaping Lost Souls right now. Hell yeah, brother. Yeah, I love my Kanger's knee.
Didn't Raven win?
I think he won something. I know he won the mod. I don't know. Cool, brother. Oh yeah, my Beetlejuice Boondocks mask. Oh, the drip box. Yeah, that's those boxes I shoot last night. Yeah.
Those are pretty bad. I like those. I'm not a big drip fan, but.
Oh, the squonk boxes. Oh, yeah. The drip boxes.
How you doing? Is the right place for that furniture?
Yeah, it sure is, Connor.
Pretty nice place here you got. The cobwebs are a nice touch. So that's the couch, eh?
Yeah, we got some.
No, I didn't give her Easter dinner yet.
Pretty fucking nice, man.
Oh, cool. What important vape mail you got going on, Fritzy? Sweet. Oh, yeah. I've got tons of vape mail. Well, not just vape mail I've got coming tomorrow. Tomorrow, I actually got my drone coming from JV, so I'm like super stoked. I'm ready to go out and start flying some drones. Hell yeah. Fritzy's gonna get her death drips cherry pop. Yeah, that's right. That should be there tomorrow, so. Oh, you better believe I'm gonna enjoy it. Right. So I collected limbs and made me a and you know, as soon as I went live here, so did Brian. Right here.
Of course.
Right. Under the direction of you can call me man. Oh. What juice lines you gonna be carrying there, Randy? You starting to shop at the end of the month.
Oh, cool. Fair enough.
Like,
that's right. Oh,
you don't like it?
I mean, oh my god, it's.
Hey, Brandon. Do you like. Yeah, I gotcha. Give me after 7 o'clock and then hit me up. I said, what juice like he's carrying? He said, we need to talk about that. So. Depends on your. Nice. Chevin, ask Randy Rowe. He tried the line. Ask him. He can help you with your flavor profiles, what the best ones to try. Cutwood, Space Jam, Wicked Willies, and maybe. Oh, actually, I'm you hooked up. Oh, anytime, Chevin. And Shevin, if you ever get on there, go to VaporsTV/VillainousVapes. That's actually where we're at now doing our show. So.
Or is it the man that made me? Where the evil is?
But I know some people have never heard of it. That's why I figured I'd do that. Do our show on Vapors TV.
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, Sarah.
Hi, baby.
Lost Soul, yeah, Vapors TV. I'll send you a link after a bit. Just go to your search bar, type in vapors.tv, and then /VillainousVapes. You'll actually come into the show, so. But anyway,
cleaning his drawers, man.
That
one? Fuck that.
Yes. Ooh, you're in there? I'm staying there.
Because my phone's gonna die and you're taking the charger?
Yeah. Ball and phone. Ball and phone. You make the car. Shaggy? What up, y'all? Oh, thank you, Mola. Oh, damn, Mola's getting in on it, too. He's in there and he posted it.
Oh, right on. See, one of them little bear things we've seen that hold phones.
Right? Well, if it would hurry up and freaking download all the pictures, I could unplug the damn thing. Hey, Sam. Uh-oh. We will rule eternity. All my pictures. Luckily, I found a way to put, oh, where is Joe? I already emailed him. I did not text him, but I haven't heard back, so. Anyway. Not shit, Brandon. Just doing a show on Vapors TV, which the link's right up above you, and doing it on here, so. And while I'm at it, I'll go ahead and announce we're going to go ahead and do a sale for the next week. Where the hell? We're going to do... I can't believe Astron and none of them's in there. What the hell? Yeah, I knew he said he'd be back. We're going to be doing 60 mil bottles. For those that ain't seen the new bottles, the purple plastic. Pull my camera. Yeah. Cool. No problem. We're going to do the, we're doing the 60 mils for, $10 plus shipping, and the 475 mils we're going to be doing for 50 plus shipping for the next week, so, yep, I already did. I did it at mom's house. So, by the way, I throw that out there. We're having a big ass sale this next week. What's up, Eric? Nice. Well, happy early birthday if I don't talk
right,
to you.
Alright, Shevin, we'll see you later, sweetheart. Happy birthday, early Raven!
Just... Actually, you talk to them for a minute. I'm going to show them to go get the new bottle so I can show them.
Hi, Eric. I guess I'm talking to everybody now. Now I'm summoning from hell to
So did anybody get any like awesome vape mail this week? Like awesome killer stuff. Juice, mods, tanks, cotton, coils, anything.
Okay, Mala, are you still in here? Alright, anyway. This is actually one of yours that's already mixed and ready to go. But everybody, this is the 475 mil we're doing for $50 plus shipping. This is only a special order. Yeah. This is only a special order. We're doing away with the glass. But this will be a special order and it takes a while.
It takes a while.
So, but these are the 350 mil skulls we're doing. But they're only going to be special order now cuz we're all going to plastic though. Hey Ray. That's what I was doing. Are you see your skull there? I was looking. Oh, there's your skull, Dark Mala.
One of them. You cannot hold a freaking to save yourself.
Oh, I know, right?
What is putting that one, Demon Spit?
This is your Demon Spit.
I was gonna say, I figured it was.
And that's your Demented Ghost. So. Alright. Hey Dan, hey Alvin. Bye Sean. So, these are now only going to be special order. It's not going to be something we're going to keep in stock because they're so fragile and we've had a lot of shipping issues with them. So, yeah, sorry Ray, I'm doing two shows at one time, so. Hey, what?
Nope. Prison City, Venezuela.
Hey, Amanda.
Which one?
What?
Which one, Raven? The 475s are, what did you say?
475s are $50. Yeah, we're doing our show on Vapors TV as well, Ray, so. Hey, there's your stranger, too.
I have not seen you forever. Where have you been? My hair was really horrible today. I don't like to pull back.
And the skulls, if that's what you're talking about, after I order them, they're going to be $40 plus shipping. I gotta get that choke up, the citrus. Choke up.
Yeah, Dark Mala, when you get this, so, when you do the Demon Spit, make sure you shake it.
Yes.
Because of the citrus in it.
The citrus will separate there at the top. So.
It will look funny, but it's really, it's not, it's supposed to be like
he's
that.
He's been working, so.
Ray, I am like so with you, baby, because that's all I'm doing too. Work, crazy work. Like, I work like almost every day last month except for Sundays. And I had a weekend off and we took a fly trip and that was it and came back.
Yeah, he heard about that on the phone, so. Hey, what's up, Bob? Which link? The villainous vapes? See if you can get in there.
I can't do this for my phone.
You can, all you gotta do is type it in and automatically pull it up. The wife's getting in there and she'll post it for you, bub. So, but yeah, I've got some, we've got some gothic vapor coming in this week. I got me a Ronin box mod series coming this week. I hope it comes this week.
Won't be this week.
Well, yeah, with all the stuff he's doing, probably. So I'm hoping my box will come in this week. What else do I got? I don't know. All right. Later, bub. Thanks for coming in. Something with nothing, we ain't even
I sent it. I PM'd you, dude. Shovin', I PM'd you, honey. You have to accept it.
So. Alright, you know what? Hey, Brandon. Let's go ahead and do a giveaway. See, who do we want to do?
Love you, Ray. Bye, baby.
Thanks, brother. Miss talking to you. Definitely have to start getting a hold of each other more often. Like I said, shit's been
bit. Nothing.
Shit's been hectic this past few weeks, so. Okay, let's do. Let's start off with Zombie Z Juice. How about that? You'll have to join. I have the wife put it in there. You guys have to sign up and join for the giveaway, so you actually got to be in the room that we're doing the show on.
Yeah, for some reason we can't do it from the boat.
Yeah, not that easy. Oh, zombies? I love them. Alright. Everybody, there's their Facebook and their website. Go show them some love. Blow their shit up. And while she does that, I am going to read off the flavor profiles. Hey, Glenn. Yeah, Zombies is the one that looks like this. Let me. And it comes in the can like that with the band. Oh, here's one. It comes with the band and the tip. So.
That's sweet, Ray.
That is badass.
I like that tank.
Hey, Egon. Actually, you know what? My favorite, to be honest, is the Zomberries. Zomberries is like the fucking shit. But I'm gonna do some Raging Contagion right now, so.
Sorry, I'm looking down. I'm doing like a couple things at a time. I figured out who you was, Egon. I got you.
I've seen that name before. I didn't realize that was him, though.
I got you now.
Well, welcome, Ephraim. Sorry if I mispronounced your name, but anyway.
It's okay. You can cuss him. We have a phone
yeah.
Luxury, so
yeah.
Go for it.
She tells me to go fuck myself all the time, so. Anyway. The flavors are Raging Contagion. It's a crushed fruity candy with lemon. Isolation is a soil berries and an icy menthol. Sweet and creamy strawberry custard with praline. That's the quarantine. Zombie Chomp is fresh guava and a smooth vanilla custard. What? Who's?
Just read.
Zomberries is three different strawberry extracts with a sweet and rich Bavarian cream. Hey, Astriana, why aren't you in the damn room? We're doing a giveaway. Come on now. Banana pie is banana cream pie.
Hey, Anton.
Hey, Anton. Immunity is milk bubble tea infused with mint leaves. And Undead Scream is creamy vanilla milk. So that's the flavor profiles. We're giving away 130 mil bottle. Oh, okay. Well, then you better get your ass in here like ASAP.
Started giveaways, chick.
So that's the flavor profiles. We're going to do a 30 mil giveaway of Zombie Z juice. Like I said, you'll get the whole setup. Comes with the juice, obviously. Twist cap. Hey, Tyler. Hey, Ian. It comes with vape band. And a pretty sick ass sticker. So yep. Yeah, the wife just posted it, bub.
Right above you.
Don't think you raw just because you got success. And normally, for those watching Facebook Live, our shows are 2 to 4 p.m. on Sundays. We're just doing it late today, so everybody make sure you're on Blowing Up Some Love.
Friend Lincoln PM. You'll have to accept it.
Okay, come on, let's go see some love showing here. Let's blow their shit up. My ex-girl's heart is so bruised and burned, begging me to quit rap, but I'm just not ready to let it loose for her. And my hops and rip my Lucifer. I didn't blow till I started talking to the gang of shit. Tell me who you prefer. Nigga, you ain't ill in the booth. I die and do my next show as a hologram, I'ma still be realer than you. See, I'm the shit like I slithered and poof. I'm sick of this sticking my freaking dick inside a bitch as simple as cool. Just not mad. Bullshit, come off of that. Someone tell these motherfuckers that hop.
I'm doing the
chat for most of this. Alright, come on, guys, let's it in 5 pieces. Man, Kanye on that bullshit. Yep. That's why the paparazzi made that nigga hit his fucking head. That's what that fool get. You think you got now you have ass and rap little bag and bitch. Perhaps you suffer brain damage back when you had that accident. But all right, let's see unfortunately, the little niggas like 4 for 3. The guy's a fucking midget. His high is still really short to me. Fuck giving my pencil break. And those that ain't had it, if you hand me your shit, I talk freaking amazing shit. Like I said, why do you even write music? Obviously, this is my favorite, the Zomberries. Zomberries is the shit. She likes the Undead Scream, which is the creamy vanilla milk. So. Someone tell these motherfuckers that hop is back. I got my do-rag on with my fitted sitting on it. Now I'm ready to fuck the game up, nigga. May just be your phone. There she is.
Bella, huh? Obviously, I gotta go put the dog out.
Excuse the bird.
Great.
Great.
Crate, you're not gonna stand there and bark at him. Go.
The neighbor. She don't need to go crazy. Just get her out of the window.
She's not gonna get out of the window.
She's gonna get out of the window. Oh, good lord, Astrana. If you didn't see Anton, there's one of my new mods. Hey, Andrew.
Oh.
Now she came in, now she gotta go find laundry detergent, so she'll be back.
What does the show and laundry detergent have to do with each other? That's what I'm trying to figure out.
I don't know. So, alright.
Are you about done with that charger, so, or no? I couldn't turn it. Seriously?
2,154 pictures it's got downloaded.
Yeah, we won't go with what I think you got.
Yes, Fog still makes mods. Sick as usual. And then, those I ain't seen, there's my other series mod. No. This is my 919 box mod. So, make sure everybody showed some love. Let's go blow their shit up. Give you a couple more minutes, and then we're going to do a giveaway. Hey, Sean. So, anybody else get any new shit this week? Links for the show or for the fog mods. Cool. Lemon cheesecake. I'm big on that. Clear the room, do a giveaway for the, oh yeah, I seen that, he just got out of it. Vape and tech. No, I was getting ready to call today, but we got busy, the coil did not work, I had to dig the gold coil out of the trash.
Is that like real lemony? I'm curious. I should have had you try one I brought in with me the other day that I was using. It's Gothic Vapors.
Alright. We're going to do. Okay. Hey, Amber.
Bye, Amber. Bye, Amber.
Okay. For those that didn't get the links, there's the links again. Go blow them up. Show some love. And get their shit just blown the hell up. Welcome back, Amber. There's the link to Zombie Eat You. Go blow their page up. Show them love. Should be able to. Okay. In case you can't see it, there it is again, Amber. Go blow them. Ooh, pretty lemony.
Jeff would probably like that. I don't know, the cheesecake might get him a little standoff, but...
Oh no, there's a butt cancer used to make a really badass lemon cheesecake.
I would try it. Definitely try it. Vapor, what is it?
What's up, Mark? We're actually doing our show as we speak.
Yeah, Sean, I brought in Gothic Vapors the other day. I should have had you try it. It's the tiramisu cheesecake. Oh my god, it's wonderful. I love it.
You know what? I need some zombie bacon. Like I said, my favorite of zombies is the Zomberries itself. Three different strawberries.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, wrong. What's up, Andrew?
Is this strangers? Y'all are all in the wrong thing.
Ooh. Ooh, dry hit. Clear the room, dude. Did you go show them some love? Because we're getting ready to do a giveaway for Zombies Eat Juice.
What do you doing? What are you giving away from them?
They pick the flavor.
I know, but what are you giving away? 130 mil?
Yeah, it's only 130 mil.
60 mil? What?
I already told them it's a 130 mil.
I guess I wasn't paying attention.
My bad. Hell, that sucks.
Yeah, that likely excuse, Andrew. Likely excuse, sweetheart.
Yeah, I try to, but sometimes it don't happen very well. So. Damn, that's so fucking wrong.
I just burnt you live on not one, but two.
Alright. There, that's much better. But like I said,
alright, so let's clear the room.
But like I said, my favorites is Zomberries. Three different strawberry extracts with a sweet, rich Bavarian cream.
Alright, so everybody who's in the actual room on Vapors TV, how many numbers? How many randoms are rolling today?
First number, 1 to 10.
Let's see who's listening.
Alright.
Of course you 10. Pick, of course you'd pick 10, silliness. Alright, hold on, let me grab my.
I know, right, Mark? She. I get that all the time, so.
I know. I got him good. I love it.
One.
Oh, sorry.
Two.
Where did your thing go?
What the hell?
Hold on. Jeff's messing shit up.
It's not working. Two. Three. Oh.
Whoa.
What the hell?
Kelly. Back. Fuck me. Give me a minute.
That's why I was working.
Alright, one, two,
three. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Raven. Gratch, you know what you want. What's up, Anthony? What's up, Jerry? Long time no see, brother.
Hi, guys.
Raven, do you know what you want? Don't worry, we got other giveaways coming in, so. Hey, Sal C, welcome to the room. Ooh. Damn it, it's Zach. Shit, doing our show on Vapors TV and Facebook, so. Zombies, yes. Gotcha. So, I'll post up the winner
for you.
Let me do the winner form here. Copy. Does it look better on Facebook? Alright, there's the winner's pool. Go fill it out. It's 130 of your choice of flavor. Hey, Marie. Definitely go. And it's from Vaping the Crib with your host, Death Drips, obviously. So. Alright. Later, Mark. Glad you came in.
Bye, Mark.
He's such a butt. I love you, Anthony. I love you.
Glad you came in, Marie. So.
Doing good. It's always nice to see you, honey.
Alright. Don't worry, we got plenty of other games coming up, so. Alright, later, JV. Thanks for coming in.
Sorry that your video's not working alright. We still love you, though.
I'll definitely posting up pictures of the drone tomorrow and posting in that new drone page I added to you. Oh, he's
because of. He okay. He's some problems anyway.
Bye, Felicia.
I understand that the live feed on Facebook is probably a lot better than this feed because this is a lag. It's a web stream or webcast. But
right.
We can't do the giveaways through there. We have to do the giveaways through the Vapors TV channel because that's where we're set with. I swear to God. I swear to God.
Didn't work for you? Damn, what the hell?
I'll pee you, Anton.
Yeah. So,
for some reason, it seems to be
what you vaping
better.
On, Marie? Listen up, you don't want beef to rise. I want them. I'm thinking of taking a rap for a peace life. To tie rats up and beat the life out of goddamn skull till she bleeds and cries. Maybe. The whole fucking town should be screaming, what? Nice. Fuck you, bitch, don't be surprised. Time at the time,
know,
but I think I do need to lose the hoodie.
It was all really? I don't want this funny how my hood on my head. It's ruthless, baby, for show. I'm trying to make me some dough. Get up off your ass to make a motherfucking market. Anton, I sent you as I look like you work in your hat.
Oh, no. Real mixture. For those that didn't catch it, I announced we're doing 60 mil bottles for $10 plus shipping, and we're doing 475 mil bottles.
Rob, you can't make up your mind which way you want to go. You're in both again.
Right? And we're doing the 475 mil bottles for $50 plus shipping, so we're doing that for the. I have. Cool. But we're doing that sale for the next week, so make sure you guys stock up on some juice. We're going to be, after this week, we're actually going to have the line down for at least a month.
Maybe
longer than that, depending. Because we're going to be doing moving and packing and shit like that. So, for the next week, we're going to have a sale. Stock up on juice because we won't be doing it for a month or two.
We'll be here, but it'll be like one of those kind of sporadic in between.
Yeah. So, we'll definitely be here. We'll make juice because it'll be the last thing we're packed up. What's up, Megan? So. Tell them all what I can't do. Oh, yes. I twisted messes. No, I'm still looking.
He's looking. It's me that I've got to transfer. That's the big thing, is I've got to be able to transfer. Him finding a job once we get down there is one. Yeah. Me getting a transfer down there is the big holdup right
yes.
now.
Yes. Dark, I agree.
Hi, Megan.
Hey,
you
Megan.
You said hi to Jeff, but didn't say hi to me. Cool. What the heck is up, girl?
Yeah. Definitely love Twisted Messes. My favorite RDA. Well, I don't know. That and the Velocity. Those are like my two favorite RDAs right now. So, but yes.
Oh, you're welcome, Raven. Thanks for coming in the show, sweetheart.
Oh, I'm glad you definitely coming in, so. I actually.
Andrew, I sent you the link in PM, honey. It worked better.
Well, thank you. I'm glad I love it. A lot of people love the Apricot's Blood. Oh. Hey, the book.
I got you now, Megan. Way to go. See, girl, you was leaving me. I was sitting right in the picture. Little
I'm Slipknot.
I wonder who that is.
Who, Slipknot? As dark as all of them. Now, too bad Joey ain't joining the show.
Well, he's
got a lot going on, so. So, like I said, for the next week or so.
But you know what? Fashionably better than that at all.
How was last night? I love you too. We haven't seen you around here, actually, so. Well, I don't know, I was drunk. That's pretty bad that you don't even remember last night, so.
Alright, weren't we doing Dungeon Giveaway?
Yeah,
I totally forgot to write it
Raven.
Down. You brought, I know you said thank you for it, and I totally forgot to write it down. Man, I am like dropping the ball around my notes.
Which one did you pick, by the way, from Zombies Driven? Oh, she's coming in. That's new. Okay. Damn, where is Joe? Hey, Cecil. Well, I have some really, really awesome news, but I've got to hold off till he shows up in the room. But the funny thing is, he logged in and logged back out before we logged in. So he was in here, but early. Alright, well, let's do. Hey, Dave. It's always vultures circling in the sky, and the sun never shines. House covered, then a smell coming out of that yard. You found water.
Woo! Woo-hoo! So you're gonna come and do my laundry now, right? I mean, that's what I thought you were looking for anyway.
Alright.
Two. I
think
we can do that when I wake up and taking off of that.
All right.
Did you hear it?
All right, everybody. Blow up crazy shit. Show her some love. We're gonna do a giveaway. Actually, two giveaways. Two winners each get 30 ml bottle of Space Monkey. And I'm gonna let her read the flavor profile, so. Michael. Yeah, the flavor's always tongue twisting for some damn reason. It's right there beside you.
Not a weed though, I control the buzz. And I can shake it quick when I'm hounded by the fuzz. I wish this was another place. I would just blow it in. Alright. Now, Space Monkey flavor profiles. Space Monkey comes in 0, 1.5, 3, and 6 nit.
Yes, now you can come in and call him.
Alright, cool. It is Max BG Juice. And let's start here. We're going to go with. She has Blueberry Bombshell, which is Blueberry Glazed Donut. Yum. Just Freaking Peachy is Peach Rings. Tropical Thunder is Jackfruit Mix.
coming back.
We got Lady Luck with pineapple coconut.
Hey, Wesley.
We got Dusty Melons, which is Jeff's favorite at this point in time.
Okay.
Which is a watermelon candy.
You have to sign in and then put the bill in the states, Anton. Refresh it.
There's Ream Drag Drops, which is Dragon Mix. Cosmic Split, which is Banana Split. Bananarama, which is Banana Cream. New Cookie, which is Fresh Oatmeal Cookie. If you butt into me while I'm trying to read this list, I'm going to make you read this list next time. Starburst Strawberries, which is Creamy Strawberries. There is Surreal Cheesecake, which is Lucky Leprechaun Cereal Cheesecake. Yummy, I love that one. I'm waiting for this last one, that's why I saved it for the end. The Breakfast, Almond Chocolate and Fried Ice Cream. I am like so dying for that freaking juice to get here, it's not even funny right now. But that is Space Monkey's juice flavors. Like I said, she comes in 0, 1.5, 3, and 6 nick, and she's max PD. Do you have the web? Yeah, yes. Give us me just a minute. It's right,
right there.
I love you, actually.
Yeah, it's... Here, I'll, there. She's only on Facebook right now. Yeah, and I'm actually dripping some Busty Melons right now. It's like freaking awesome. She needs to hurry up and send me more juice, because...
I just want one. I don't care about juice. I just want my breakup juice.
Mmm. God, Busty Melons is like freaking awesome. She has not sent me the blueberry donut yet. That's what the one I'm actually waiting on. Hey, Cringer.
She doesn't have... Hey, Cringer. She doesn't have an actual website. She just does through Facebook.
Yeah.
The vape and drink. It's kind of like our juice line. It goes through Facebook. You don't have a website. It's just straight all through Facebook. It's a lot easier to manage one site as opposed to two sites. And Facebook charges to use them for our personal, so it's a lot easier to keep it.
The devil, the devil's melons. The Busty Melons is my all-time favorite so far from hers. That just freaking peachy. So make sure y'all go blow up some her Facebook.
Usually she's in here.
Yeah, she was supposed to actually be in here.
She's
but,
working thirds now, so her schedule's kind of a little all topsy-turvy. So. She's a little
why don't you send her a message?
I don't know, wake her up if she's sleeping.
You just woke up.
Y'all woke up early today. Wasn't
that's your son's fault, not mine. So we're going to do two 30ml bottles of Space Monkey, two different winners, so, winners, I got it, I'm good, I'm tongue twisted from hell, but, hey, what the fuck. Oh, that was you, Space Monkey. Oh, I know, but my shit's bleeping on my phone and computer. Yeah, he just came in.
Oh, funny love. He's being quiet. He's being all like incognito.
Strawberry marshmallow? No, but if you like strawberry, her Starburst strawberry is fucking awesome. It's like a Starburst, strawberry Starburst. What's up, Chris? It is actually pretty good. I'm not big on strawberry vapes. I'm more into the melons and citrus fruits. But it is a pretty good juice. I mean, it's definitely nailed on, so. Chris, we're doing our show live on Vapors TV and on Facebook, so.
Hey, nobody's being really quiet, Astronaut. He's like in the background, chilling. Hey,
Amaratronics.
Yeah. Welcome, hon. I'm sorry. So,
what you vaping on, Chris? Whoop, whoop. Okay, I'm on, so it must be somebody we know.
Did you come over from the Facebook Live? Sorry, I'm asking because I don't.
Oh, Andrew, alright.
Now I know who you is.
Cool. Welcome back, Agus. We're getting ready to do a giveaway. Hey, Cringer, we're getting ready to do a giveaway for Space Monkey.
Astriana, shh. Now he's in the room.
Right? Oh, you're all good.
Everybody, hi. Cringer's there. I know, Kristen. You see? Okay, you see, you got it. No. He's going to be in and out. He's just... Hi, Big Moose.
What's up, Big Moose?
He's going to be in and out, Kristen. We're good.
Okay, for those that just came in, go blow up Space Monkey's shit. Let's get her blown up so we can do some giveaways here.
Hey, by the way, I think I actually finally got your name down right, Cringer. You can ask Jeff, I call you different names every time I talk about you.
Your name changes by the day. Yesterday you were Chris and Jeremy. Today you are Jeremy and who? So far you're Jeremy today. Yesterday you're Chris and Jeremy. Day before you were Josh and somebody. I don't know.
I don't know why, but for some reason
your name's been everything but Ryan.
It's everything like it's supposed to be. I'm like, Jeff goes, are you ever gonna call him the right name? I said, I don't know, maybe.
You may have to like it first, as long as you like it.
No, I love you. Maybe that's why I can't remember your name. That may be it. It's because you and Wendy, that may be it. I'm telling you. I can get the Cringer part of it down. I got that not much.
Yeah. Yeah, so, but every time I know who we're talking about, so I'm like,
shit.
You mean Ryan, right? And she's like, oh yeah, that's his name. Yeah, she can remember Wendy's name.
Well, it's because all of us villainettes are going to have a big old party down there in freaking Florida when we all get down there.
What are you talking about? All us villains are going.
Whatever, y'all are going to be sitting around twiddling your thumbs. You're going to be working on cars and vaping or something. I don't know.
Cringer, we just all need to go to the Keys.
We still love you, though. We do. Us girls love you.
Once you guys get down there, we all just need to go down to the Keys and just have the villain island.
We need to have a villain island. We're just all gonna move all the villains down there. We're gonna label it Villain Fortress.
Right?
We're gonna build a big compound and everything, man. Just be awesome.
Healthy environment. That ain't no shit. Oh, you like my mask on the walls? That's my Beetlejuice and my Boondocks.
Oh dear God, you two are gonna go play beer pong?
Right.
Oh, which one of you is gonna be hungover tomorrow?
Bo? Hey, Ashley!
Hi, Ash! How are you, baby?
Can't wait till you guys move down to Florida. We're gonna be down in the land. Oh yeah, between all of us villains, and then we got two more coming down of our good friends. Dude, Florida's fucked.
We're gonna have all kinds of fun.
Right?
We're gonna have fun.
Right? But we'll be in Florida by July of this year. PR.
What's going on?
Me and my scarecrow homie headed down the trail. A wicked clown impale. Somebody bound to fail. They try to hoe us and throw us a curve. Man, I don't know. It's more curves in this road than a banana in a cold fat ass walking down.
All right, we're getting. Hey, Becca, we're getting ready to do a giveaway. Yeah, there's the links for anybody that missed it. Go blow her up. And also, use the, if you want to order some, use the code VAPINTHECRIP and you get 15% off your juice order. Oh, Puerto Rico.
I don't.
Yeah, that's what Chris is saying. By next year, you'll be in Florida. Yeah, we definitely miss hanging out with you guys. We gotta get together. Well, if you want to move to Florida, you guys are welcome to come down, go down with us.
Come on, Andrew. You want to. I can't say your, but however you got your screen name typed there.
Yeah.
Well, Asiana, you guys need to come down there too.
Alright.
Maryland crew come to Florida too.
And then we'll have a big ass Florida crew. I'm and then Florida's fucked.
We can do it. We can do it.
Oh, hello. I don't know what the fuck I just did.
Chef's hitting the wrong button. That's why he's not allowed. You can't even type right.
Right.
That's why he don't touch the keyboard. That's not bad right now.
Oh, that sucks.
61. Every bus. All we got is this Beamer and you fucking with us. I turned
around. What the fuck? You ain't even got a gun. I know you think maybe the wizard got one. Hey, Nathan. I can't even believe this shit, Crow. A
10-minute death with no strap. Well, I like you know
all right. Actually. Take me with you. Yeah, it's a little windy here, so.
Windy? Oh my gosh, yesterday.
Gonna do it under the palm trees.
Oh, Jesus Lord.
Obviously, let me know Chris is back on.
Chris, let me know when, babe, and where so we can avoid that one.
Alright.
We'll give y'all your time.
Let us know sure what bunch of palm trees, so.
Yeah, I'm sure there might be a canopy somewhere.
Alright, as I was saying, let's do the giveaway. Cleric.
Alright. Okay.
Okay, first number one to.
Okay.
One to eight.
Oh, hey!
We got snow last night, too. Of course, everybody wants to go for the max number.
They like eight.
Okay, random.
Cringer, you yeah, we got snow. Did
Wesley,
you guys not get snow, Cringer?
See if I can.
Man, we got like freaking snow and the wind
on,
was so
is,
crazy it wasn't even fun.
Oh, I can't put the links in. Go to Villainous Vapors or VaporsTV vapors.tv/VillainousVape.
Yeah, it like
that's where we're doing our giveaway. I just wanted to try to get do a show on Facebook same time we did our show. That way we could get more viewers in. So, but yeah, hey Wesley, we're actually doing our live stream on Villainous Vapes and here, and she just posted the link at the bottom, VaporsTV/VillainousVapes. Welcome back.
Hard to get in on the giveaways, guys. We gotta have to go over to the
yes,
link.
Duct Tape Murray. Like I said, the best, my favorite two are the Busty Melons, the and the Dragon Drops. Those are like freaking awesome, awesome, awesome. I said my favorite too, Dragon Drops and Busty Melons.
You guys had a big snowstorm there in Ohio?
Okay.
We didn't have like a big snowstorm. I mean, like, about 30. Oh,
join. Hey, Richard. Okay.
Alright, how many are we doing again?
Eight.
Yep. Here we go, wait time. One.
Two. Three.
Oh, crud. Hold on, that's not three.
Three.
That's three.
Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
Oh, crud. Do it one more time. Hold on, sorry.
Eight. Slipknot, you're the winner. You know what you won.
You win?
Welcome back, Ray. He must be another local to them. Well, obviously, if he's playing bare bone with them. Welcome back, Amber. Yeah, she won Space Monkey. So, go here and post or fill out the form. Go fill out the form, pick one 30 ml bottle of whichever flavor you want. Okay, so now it's time to do the second one. Plus I roll with my silver shit. And we just trying to kick it, man. Then a lot of bitches came. She cousins with such and such. And she fucking with what's her name. I'm like whatever, yeah. Man. And something hella better came. Hit me up with everything. Plus her name. One. We headed back to the bar. And the liquor started to pour. Two. She drank about three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Woohoo! Gratch, you know what you want. And like I said, anybody that wants to try, yeah, she won Space, well, not Space Mono, but, yeah, I knew what you meant. Yeah. You can keep your Space Mono. Like, we're good.
Alright, well, I need to know who it was.
Amber, or Astriana. No. The first one was... Slip hard.
Sorry.
Won't load. Yeah, you got. If it's not loading, hit the pause, play under my screen. That should play again. Yeah. All right. So now, let me post the winner's new winner form.
Yeah.
I'm just having one of those days. Yep, we did speak. Hey, JB. If you're on your phone, use Puffin. The Puffin browser is what you use on, like, phones, tabs, stuff like that.
Oh my god, The Walking Dead finals tonight. Cringer, are you hearing that? You're hearing that, right? That affects your show.
Wait a minute. He's gonna be doing a show, he won't be able to watch. When was that? Mark. Oh!
Yes or no? Am I reading that right? The sun
goes down. Is that the same one?
Looking for hood rat hoes like this bitch Mary, known to fuck. Hi, Nympho. Been a while.
Hey, welcome, Nympho. Well, you know what? Then that means I'm going to definitely have to watch it while you're on the show, then.
Not too bad. I've been busy. Been busy.
So we'll come watch the Cringer show tonight, and then I can tell them step by step what's happening.
Yeah.
No, that's why I did it. Even though you can't do giveaways, I figured then people can join the show. So, yeah, being busy is good.
Never. It would be good if it wasn't for the fact that I have like worked so freaking much that my brain can't function because I've got, we're, you know, talking about the move, trying to do that, trying to get my stuff rearranged for the car, trying to get my app turned in for down there in Florida. It's so nuts. Nuts.
My lungs won't let me do any bigger, so I can't.
Oh, Ray, for you, babe.
Yeah, a 3-day hangover? Holy shit.
Check that shit. I've been working on it.
Yeah, definitely get the puffin' browser, Chris. Then you can get on your phone, so. Hey, Wesley. Woohoo.
I'm doing good. I'm getting it. I think I'm kicking his ass now. Hi, James.
Hey, James. Okay, so we're doing
I don't know who owns bilingual in here. I know a few words, but you don't want me to say them.
Well, you got parental advisory, so you can go tell.
Yeah, but I can totally go German too instead, and there's some German in on it. Could be interesting. Just saying.
I mean, just like saying she's a fucktard, so, I mean. Alright, for sure. I'm glad. I'm definitely glad you at least came to join this. What's up, Kenny? What's up, Trent? And, Wesley is the one I was talking about. Once he clears out some of the juice he has, is the one that does the waffles with Brandon where you got your RX. So they're going to be waffling our juice here soon. So, cool. The dragon dreamy dragon drops was dragon fruit mix. They're on till 8 o'clock. Till I'm surprised he don't shut it down at 9 o'clock to watch Walking Dead. Really? Hey, Tracy. That or he'll be watching TV.
Oh.
We know how you are with Walking Dead,
right.
So.
Seriously, you know I'm lying. You know I'm lying. What are you doing?
What's up?
What's up? You like
priorities, right?
You know.
Cool, Kenny. I'll have to check that out.
What's it run at?
Trent. Like I was telling them earlier, our sale, $10.60 mils.
Here, I'll be right back.
All right, $10.60 mils and $50, $475 mils. Yeah, it's. Oh, that's a try refreshing. You hate me, it's because you're mopping floors while I'm rocking tours. Quit trying this. If I can spell right.
Help us from it with my
Okay. Tropic Thunder is a jackfruit mix, and Cosmic Split is the banana split. Cool. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, we actually don't do the glass skulls unless it's special order. We now went to, instead of 350, we went to 475 plastic. Welcome back, Wesley. What the heck? The teenage boy in this pickup. Ah, trailer park creeping. In the back of the stolen lawnmower tractor. I can get the. I can do the skulls for, what, $40 for the 350s. I just gotta get some more ordered. Still no video. What the hell? Try. Try to pause and play under my screen. In case you can't see me. Right below me, hit the pause play. See if that does it. Now there are a lot of people having issues. Yeah, poor Wesley, that. I did talk to Sauce Gods the other day, as a matter of fact. He is actually starting to get a little better, so hopefully soon he'll be ready, and we'll be doing not only. What was I saying?
Sorry, I made him squirrel.
Oh, are you? Did you use the code Vape in the Crypt for 10% off? Okay,
welcome back, Wesley. You need duct tape, baby?
No, he's still trying to get video. He can't get video.
Oh, so he can't hear us?
No, he can't hear or see us.
Oh, that sucks. Well, and, you have 2 minutes and 56 seconds until you're live
on. Oh, my views, things get right in, guys. I'll type in the website so you guys can come check us out. So, peace. Hold on, let me.
I don't know why it's doing that. Leave my whole world behind me, my dog and my double
Y. Where is. Who did I call? Oh. Give me a sec.
That's cool. He's pretty cool with that. Who's he calling?
Oh, cool. Yeah, with him being our sponsor, you mentioned the word Vape in the Crypt. You get 10% off.
Mark
so.
Is a very, very nice guy. That's what we're talking about, right, Mark?
Yeah.
Okay. I gotta go put this on the turtle.
Right. Hey Joe, this is Jeff. Give me a call back at 574-228-1509. I was wanting to get this code out for everybody. Hadn't seen you in the room, so give me a call back. Thanks. Bye.
Tell the police I said fuck y'all.
Oh, you're
calling
Rowan?
Yeah. Okay. Hopefully, as soon as he gets here, Ronin Box Mods, if you've happened to heard of them, we are actually going to be having two $40 codes for $40 off of a mod, regulated or unregulated, from Ronin Box Mods.
We're just waiting. We just gotta wait
for him to get the code. So that was my big news. As of right now, it looks like Ronin is going to be our new sponsor. One of our new sponsors. So now we're going to have two different mods to be given away at different times.
That way we can have some good, you know,
good different
selections
going on. So
I'm like running out of juice. My batteries are all dying.
Right. But yeah. This is my 919 box mod that Mark made. So that's my 919. Hey Jeff.
Under the sun, yeah, so we pass it around
and right. Try to spread the promised tomorrow. Not shit. Let's see, who do we want to do next? I know what I was doing, but you got me sidetracked. Gods. I just talked to him the other night. No, I got series. But the Sauce Gods will be, he's moving better, but he's still pretty down from the accident. So hopefully soon, not only will we be starting up on the giveaways, but he's got four new flavors that's getting ready to come out. I don't have any details on those yet, so I can't really tell you much on those yet. Actually, you know what? Great. Give me a slip and I'll go ahead. Right there.
Sorry, I got like all kinds of stuff
over.
Really?
Go ahead and read that.
Where am I? Hey, Vape and Dave.
Hey Dave, hey Glacier.
So Sauce God's flavors are Malware, which is guava, pina colada, papaya, and mango. Pissy Apples, which is caramel apple sucker. Upstate, which is strawberries, blueberries, and lemon bomb pop. And then Blue Diamonds, which is blue raspberry lemonade. That's what the Sauce Gods have in their flavor list.
Like I said, they got four new ones.
I'm not sure what their nick levels are. Really not.
I don't have the nick levels yet.
Okay.
Because he got in the accident before we got started, so. I will post their sites in just a sec. What's up, Ben? Actually, I'm gripping the Upstate right now. Hey, Kurt. I've like totally stopped vaping my Sauce God since he was in the car accident, because I knew once I ran out, I'd be screwed. So I pretty well set those to the side.
Hi Ben, hi Frank. Alright, just gonna throw you guys. Just saying.
Yeah. Okay. I'll go ahead and post their links. Go blow up their some love. Tell them Vape and the Crypt sent you. Cool. So Yeah, go show him some love, and hopefully soon, not only will we get a discount code set up, he'll be up and moving to where we can actually do giveaways also. So he's just been kind of on hiatus because he got in an accident, really bad accident before our show started, actually the same week. So but my all-time favorite is the Melonair. The Melonair is like, oh my fucking god.
Jeff's
hey, Carl.
Jeff's a fruit person. I'm not really a fruit person.
But one of them isn't a fruit that they do, which is my second favorite, which is Upstate. It's like the red, white, and blue bomb pops. The popsicles. What's up, Carl? It's just like, oh my god. It tastes just like the freaking bomb pops. They've got amazing shit, so definitely go check out their shit. What's up, Kurt?
Hi, Bob. Welcome back, Amber.
But anyway, we're getting ready to do another giveaway. Oh shit! I'm milking this one. I'm thinking. What are you posting?
Is that how you're doing?
No. What's up, Brandon? We're doing pretty cool. We're just chilling, so. Okay, the next giveaway. Yeah, drip, drip, drip. Yeah, let's. Why are we not? We're missing one. We're not. Okay, guys. This one's a two-parter. Yeah. Alright, guys. Go show. We're getting ready to do Death Grip Vapors and Gothic Vaping. Going to be. Where the hell are the drip tips at? Oh. Hey, Ronnie. Oh, not shit. Just been busy as hell getting ready to move out of state, so. We're getting ready. We'll do one of these drips from Gothic Vaping. A Nugget Mod? No, I've never heard of that. I have no idea either, Carl. Oh, I know how I know you. You're on either. The Simpsons remodel, you did my Simpsons remodel on my town, or my Family Guy, one of the two. I can't remember which, Carl, but, hey, Rob, alright, okay, but as we're getting ready to do a 60 ml bottle of Death Drips, your choice, hey, Vapinator, with a Gothic Vaping drip tip, so, yeah, I'm about to go chicken hunting.
Welcome back, Andrew. I called you out by your name.
Yeah. My town, like, totally got wiped out. I lost everything, so I kind of gave up on it. So, you get your choice of a yellow and white, a red, all light blue, or dark blue and gold, so.
Probably not big sexy, honey. We're in the process of trying to get stuff ready to be moving, so we aren't going anywhere with anything special.
Trust me, if somebody showed up to my door with tickets, we'd go. But otherwise, we
can't spare the money, right?
No.
Guys?
Move
and the way business has been with juice orders, no, there's no way I can afford it. So, yeah, it's been really, really rough the last month or so. So,
well, Andrew, at least it knocked you off, not knocked you up.
What's up, John? Oh, I mean, hell, worry, Big Sexy, we even got a hell of a sale going on right now, so. Seven. But they're on an 8, so we can always run a little bit over to. Hence why we're moving to Florida, bub. So, we're getting the hell out of here, going where it's warm, and just say, forget him, yeah. Oh.
That's all it took was Pence signing that, right. And I said, nope, start going, we're looking.
Hey, Kurt, we're actually doing our show, John, live on Vapors TV.
Hello. Hi, Dustin.
Hey, Dustin. So, I'm doing a show for my friends. Illinois is done.
I agree with the Big Sack, too. That's why we're leaving.
Yeah. Hey, Tracy. So, no, if we gotta move, we're going where it's warm, so. But we're actually doing our show live on Vapors Tea as well as here Facebook for the ones that don't have. So, John, you actually sort of kind of see what we're, the show I was telling you about. Yeah, this was my idea. I started doing it.
Yeah, Cringer, I believe that. A lot of people are.
You're right. Yeah.
That's all they're going to do.
Welcome back, JB.
You know, I mean, it doesn't take much for somebody who's already on the line, but we're Central Indiana. Well, you know, hey, we right. Might as well just go.
Yeah, I'm doing
it. I don't wait for the snow anyway, Cringer.
Yeah, I figured for the friends of mine to get more people in here to Villainous Vapes, I'd start doing the Facebook Live while I was doing the show. That way we could get more people in here, so. So, yeah, you missed everything, JV. I'm telling you. So,
but yeah, Cringer even ran through the room. Yeah, we won't go there.
Yeah.
Let's just say the parental advisory wasn't enough.
Right. But like I was saying, guys, for those that just came in, blow up Sauce Gods. Oh no, we're on a giveaway. Squirrel. anyway,
Jeff don't know what we're doing.
Yeah. Anyway, go blow up Gothic Vaping. Go check out our business page and our group. Yeah. So we'll do a Gothic Vaping drip tip with the 60 mil of Death Drips vapors. Hey, all you guys, I'm messing in.
Hi, everybody on Facebook. Put it that way, it's easier.
All right, yeah. So, let's blow them up. And obviously, we ain't got to pick numbers. It's Death Drips. You know what that means. 13.
Get off my keyboard.
Whoop whoop, Tyler.
Oh, yeah,
sure,
first.
Yeah. I nearly have clear this one.
Okay.
Clear the
room. Everybody, I hope you went and showed some love. Do we need to go?
Yep. Oh. Oh, yeah, they're going to our base.
No, that's text.
Well, probably that too, so.
Okay, we're going to roll 13 random because it's for Death Drift.
Yep.
That's how we
work. My lucky number is either 13 or 31, and 13 is easier to random.
You gotta cut and paste or
copy and
paste
your ball. Hey,
wormhole. Okay. Copy. 13, you ready? One.
Two. three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Tracy, do you know what you won? Hey sis, what's happening? Long time no see.
Evades military service in wartime. I know one thing.
Do you know what you won?
Kicks before the whole shit house goes up in flame. You know what I'm saying?
No. Not a mod bot. Not today. One partridge in a pear tree. Hey.
I'm a product of Reaganomics, neurotic, they say, and I'm just got up inhaling chronic. The odds, I'm saying honest, I'm gonna make it famous. So you can take the J-O-B and you can shove it up your reins.
I ain't never understood how the world works, but I always understood. Yes, you won juice. For all or not a 9 to 5, barely making it disgust. Okay.
Well. Rip my piece, rip off fleece, have to take your lip off.
Damn,
do it.
I don't want to roll 13 more randoms. Yes, I love Facebook Live.
Figured it was a good idea to get some people in here.
Damn it.
Tracy, you and me are the re-roll, would you, sweetheart?
I'm a slacker.
Andrew, you're getting video? What's up, man?
A lot of people's not.
Yeah, we've got a lot of people that are getting videos, so the live is actually working really good for that, but then you can't get in on freaking. Alright, I just didn't want you to be upset if we re-roll, baby.
Oh, it's Chris and Ashley.
Oh, hey, now
what up?
I saw my people.
Okay, I right, really hate to say it.
We'll re-roll. I'm sorry, Tracy. I hope everybody else is paying attention.
I hope everybody knows what.
I know
okay.
There's some in here that just like came in.
So we're gonna have to post the link in.
Okay, so let's do this one more time. I'm gonna post some links up.
Go hey, Brian.
Show some love. Blow it up. Let me know. Let us know and let Gothic Baking know how much you love us. So,
all right. Well, everybody,
come and jump and show some love.
Go blow our shit up. Go Gothic Baking. Win you a 60 ml bottle of Death Drip Vapors and a drip tip. That might not be a bad idea. What's up, Brian? For all those that just coming in that didn't know, Death Drips is doing a sale for the next week or two. $10 plus shipping for a 60 ml. $50 plus shipping for a 475 mil. Definitely get your shit before you pack up and get stuff ready to move. So, and we will be down for a month or so. So make sure you go stock up. That means you guys too. Grab the sale while it's going. Okay, I told you. Because my shit's blown up. Okay, if you can't comment, that's good. Just make sure you join or hit join. So, and of course, Cody tagged me in the post and I can't see it. So, I'm at 1,562 pictures of 2,154. Jesus. I've had so many of them. What the hell, Chris? We do it every Sunday, Chris. What's up, I? Normally our shows are 2 to 4 p.m., but we had family shit going on, so we're doing it at 5 to 7. So we do our shows every Sunday. Hey, Jake. We do it every Sunday on... I'm a Leo, as a matter of fact. So we do it every Sunday, 2 to 4. Vapors TV, Villainous Vapes. Definitely come check us out, Dustin. So... yeah, I'm a Leo, so... I don't know, they're talking about Aries and Geminis.
I'm a damn Pisces.
Yeah, she's a Pisces, so... of course, my sign rules all, so... I guess that's why that one thing that Leos are gods, so...
you wish you were a god, that's all I'm saying. No fucking dream, so get a grip.
Well, that's what it said on the Lumberscope.
Oh my god.
Well, happy early birthday to both you guys. So, alright. Y'all blew up the pages. Show some love.
I'm back in my chair. I'm sorry. You're messaging me. I had to go get my phone.
What the fuck? You ain't even in here.
No, you see me on that one. Oh. I'm not in my chair.
Alright. As you know, make sure you guys know what you won.
So now we gotta re-roll it.
And I don't want to roll it again, so.
Okay, here we go. 13 for DDV, 60 mil. I would just give one last chance. Because we just have one skim in. Here we go. One.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12.
One more.
13.
Ah!
I'm doing a giveaway on the show.
Damn it!
I both are in jail.
They both are.
You're out of jail? You shouldn't be.
And you were. He's looked through the book now. Life ain't what it seems. It ain't no fucking dream. So get a grip upon your shit and make sure your pipes clean.
But it did work. Very funny. Okay, so yeah, you got jail, but you won jail. And
she's out of death row, but she moves. Screwed up my whole
thing. Yeah, still got your velocity.
So she. In the room.
Yeah.
She gonna smack in a minute.
Right. Are you? Is he even in the room?
And it was earlier.
Hey, Melinda. Oh, really? The Cube 2 got traded off. Not my cup of tea. Aegis.
Aegis.
Aegis water. Okay. Well, the younger chief marshal, where we up in this shit. Do you know what you won, Aegis?
Aegis!
Oh! Leave me alone.
Mike?
Little can be foretold of the future.
Do you have the new form?
You're not in jail though, either, are you? Just,
I don't know. I told you we need to get a list with. And not really like this, so I don't know.
March 28th, Anders.
Open like an entrance. No truth or ever suffice for any skeptic except a death sentence. Back in blood, spatter the ink blocks, spell out a full letter word as the blood clots. We push four more venomous petals.
Yep, February 28th. Okay. We didn't pick our spots in a shit. Grats.
Do you guys have new winners for him? Aegis?
Do you guys have new winners or do I need to post it? I'll post it anyway. Hush it. I'm gonna ask for your 2 cents. Here, I'll post it anyway. That one way, if you don't, you got it, so.
Because that's the new one, the new future.
Oh! Whoa. What do you. Message me up here in about 20 minutes. I might have to work something out with you. He's getting rid of his DNA 200. Woo!
He don't need any more. I'm like, whatever, I'm about to walk the hell away and everybody's about to see how fucking pissed off I can get. Because I'm about fucking done. Okay, so I need to put Aegis face,
yep.
Right?
I'd have to get rid of one of my RX 200.
Yeah, you
give
me.
Better give
how
you
about
an
I get to DNA 200? Oh!
How about you get another RX 200 and I get you 200?
How about that? No! Fuck you! Alright! So, we got one more giveaway to
I've
do.
I've got two of them, Kurt.
He's a freaking whore. He's a mod whore. A mod whore.
I want the black and red one you got.
Pigs went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
Or at least trade plates, because I want them red plates.
I'm talking what I'm like, so. I'd like to have at least 2 mods that way I can have 2 set going. That way if one dies, I have a backup.
Alright, cool. Here.
Why are you gonna? Oh, I can pick what I want if that's the case. Oh,
rap for what?
For an RX?
For an RX 200? Oh. You rim. Let's see. I don't know if you can see it. Blue on my stormtrooper. I don't have batteries in this. I got red lettering or numbers here. That's why I want the red plates with this, because I got red numbers. What do you want for the RG rat? If you want to get rid of it. Oh, hit me on Facebook. Alright.
We got one giveaway
to do. Yeah, that's one way to do.
And we haven't really talked about much. So
right. Let's get it all here. All right, go Bluff, show them some love. me at the corny clothes. And they get swallowed by the very old weed. The carnival and wicked clowns. Cause we okay. I just want to see. Yeah. All right, guys, go blow up their love. Okay, show some love. Got some sick ass juice.
Then they have over 300 flavors, and there's no way I can say and tell you there's 300 flavors.
Yeah.
I would be here all day traveling their flavors.
Plus, they have a create your own.
Yeah. So, Gotham Vapor, they rock.
Yes.
Depends on what you're looking flavor wise. Jeff is gonna override here and speak over me like he always does on every show because he thinks that my crap is junk and I don't give two flying fucks. Okay. I like my custards and my creams. So in turn, with the custard and creams, Gotham has a wonderful and I love it. Tiramisu cheesecake. I am like definitely in love with that juice. I'm actually waiting for me to come in now. The other one that I like through them is the caramel apple a la mode. But they have so many flavors. Like a blueberry cheesecake I'd like to try. I have not yet. So many different things that I try on the flavor as far as dessert that I have. Desserty stuff. Not a big fruit fan. So now that I've thrown my punch in for all you custard lovers, you love them freaking desserts, that's my thing. Now, Jeff's going to take it away and run with the food. How about it?
Yeah. Tell you what, guys, from the one I have tried, I'd recommend shopping all the way. 100%. It's probably, I'll tell you what, I wish I would have thought of the option for our juice line. It's like freaking the fucking shit. It's called Shockwave. It's lime and apple. Welcome, JJ. And this shit's like freaky given. I don't even want to try the flavors. This is all I need. It's fucking awesome. But I will say, Honey Doomy is another good one. From Gothic.
I just want to give kind of you guys like a little bit of a cue that we are discussing and we're talking communication quite a bit. But we are looking at it. I have no clue if you can see that. All. We are talking with we're talking about getting some Goose Age Juice in as sponsor. They're just fabulous as well. But that's who we're working on now. Can you see them on the screen? Yeah. That's who we're working with. I've done some communicating with them. They have some really good stuff. They have a tiger's blood.
Oh, the tiger's blood. Oh, God.
So, they have some good custard flavors too. I like them. And their fruit's too bad at all. I can actually handle some of their fruit. But that's one of the ones we're kind of.
Shiver, Shard.
That'd be Chibosaurus.
Something like that.
Chibosaurus.
But anyway, since you.
I had to bump them in because they are going to be a potential sponsor.
And anyway,
like
the next thing. If you get juice from Gothic Vapor, bitter bitch.
If you need a palate reset.
Yes, this motherfucker will reset your palate in a heartbeat.
We had one of our guys come down and he was like, our trick guys, and he's like, I can't taste it, but I don't think your flavor's right. Now, I think it was the wrong one. And I was like, no, here, try this. So he tried some bitter bitch. Man, like 2 seconds later, he took a hit off of his RDA again. He's like, oh, never mind. It was just me. I needed to reset. Reset him completely. He was able to vape on what we had given him. He's like, oh, yeah, now I'm okay.
So that's definitely a good fruity flavor.
It's a mix.
It is a mix. It's pretty good and will reset your palate in a heartbeat. But like I said, the Shockwave is like the freak ultimate. If you place an order on their website, you can get, use the code Crypt, you get 50% off your total order.
We're gonna post the link again. Who has it at the end? It tells you what the code is.
Yep.
You can get 35% off of your juice order.
They have a create your own flavor. They have 300 plus flavors. Yeah, there's, they just got so much. It's freaking.
They do sell RDAs. And
yeah, they sell mods. They sell RDAs. Everything. They sell all the shit.
But
the code's only good for juice.
Yeah.
So, but I mean, 35%, you can get a shit ton of juice. You find a juice you like, you can get
like $100 a quarter of juice for like $4.
Okay, like 200 mil of juice was like $100 or something like that. We ended up paying. $50.04, period.
That's a lot of juice.
Yeah.
Now, their giveaways for 125 mil.
Because our 49...
of your choice of flavor, Nick. And they do... everything
they
from
go
zero
from 0
to
out of 36.
And you pick your,
pick your PG, VG.
Yeah, you pick your ratio on it. They have 30 VG, 40 VG, 65 VG, 60 VG, 70 VG. Why is that on board? 75 VG, and then they have max VG on theirs. And that's for Gothic Vapor.
Yep. So they are going to give away one 125 mil bottle. So go blow up their shit. Show them some love. Because somebody is going to 125 mil of juice.
Today, you're going to get it. Well, you're not going to actually like it.
You're not going to have it in any day, but you're going to win 125 mil of juice today. So go blow their shit up.
Did we lose chat?
Ooh.
Everybody got quiet.
All right. Hello? Anybody in there? Is it still on? They call me Ghetto Neighbor. I don't give a fuck. Sound bumping on. Can you guys hear us? Hey, vaping polar bear. Okay, so I guess we are still out there.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Just checking, I'm just like...
all of a sudden, whole chat just went...
yeah,
and
chat
shut
like
down
totally everything.
Kind of one of those throw you off when you're doing it.
Oh, God, yeah, Gothic Vapor. You can actually buy one for $299, but with your 35% discount, you can get it for $100.
I don't
know, it was like $135, $145, I believe. And it's 250 mil of juice, so I'm really tempted to get me one. No, that's just for one bottle.
From what we understand, it's just one bottle.
Because
it is a lot, but they're handcrafted bottles. That's why they're handmade.
Yeah, they're all handmade. I can't remember the name. That'd be nice, unless this is for the whole set. I don't know, I don't stay.
If that's the whole set, then
it wouldn't be bad.
Price, yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, I mean, I'm
dead. We'll have to look into it a little more, because I'm not sure.
She didn't say.
She never specified whether it was for the
She just told me it's $299 for one, the way I understood it, for one model. With 35% discount, you're gonna save over $100. So instead of $299, it's gonna be like $140, I believe. So I'm definitely going to one just to have sitting here.
Cause those bottles are badass.
Yeah. And for our show, I gotta have the clown or the skull. I don't know. We may end up getting two. Cause I gotta have that clown, I gotta have that skull.
You're not picking one of them.
Well, they gotta go with our show, but you can pick the juicer.
No, I will pick my own damn bottle, thank you very much. Anyway,
see you, Dustin. Those bottles, they're 250 mil, handcrafted.
Okay, anyway, so we're doing Gothic Vapor for juice. It's for 125 mil bottle. You pick your flavor. There's over 300 flavors. I'm not going through the list. Oh my god, it took Jeff and I two hours to go through the list to pick out a few flavors we wanted to try. It was crazy.
Yeah, it's in a separate section, not in the bowl section or in the size. So,
right,
I can't remember. Right? Oh, let me.
Really?
There you go. I'll tell you where it's at. There's.
Baby.
Damn, computer's like running really freaking
fast. Well, you got how many tabs?
Where the hell did I see it?
I don't know, you can go and get a hold of Dustin later.
Yeah, no, it was somebody else. Alright, put our link in. Go check them out. Show us love. Like I said, if you don't win,
that may be it too, JJ.
Yeah.
Well,
I got so much shit on this computer going right now. Plus, I'm downloading over 2,000 pictures off my phone onto the computer. So, hell, I've been trying to do it for 3 hours now. Or a little under 3 hours.
Yeah, because I was supposed to have the charger for my phone.
Yeah.
So,
but if you don't win, definitely go check them out. Use the code CRYPT and get 35% off your order. So, I mean, hell, 35% off a juice order, that's freaking huge. So, I'll give you info later here, bud. All right, clear the room. Oh, hold on. The first number between 1 and... for 125 mil. 1 and 15.
Pick a number between 1 and 15. First number gets it.
You have to get logged into our show to win juice. 8.
Ivan right. Says 8. We're going to roll 8.
Ooh.
What?
We did 8 earlier, though. No.
But
we've never actually... No Canadians have been on our show before, so... I've never had to ask that question.
I don't know if they do. I'm gonna say, for the time being, probably not. Just to be safe.
But I will talk to her tomorrow and find out before we do it again. Before next week's show.
Yeah, it is a risk, and I'd rather be sick than sorry and say yeah, and then you win, and she says no.
Oh, actually, better. Yeah.
What?
Actually,
she just took my screen away from me. So
oh, I'll tell you here in a minute.
Are you gonna go look at her screen?
Yeah, I'll just look at her screen.
Wins,
yeah. Yeah, I'll let you know next week. Like I said, we've never, you're actually the first Canadian in our room, so we've never asked.
All right, well, we are going to roll.
First one was number.
All right, we're gonna roll eight. So I'm gonna clear the room. We're gonna roll eight randoms for 25 mil gothic vapor. Just saying it one last time. That's it. So if you don't know what you won, yeah, first Canadian on the show.
Yeah,
on our show.
We've not had any viewers from Canada until today, so,
yeah. So
we've never
had to ask.
Yeah, so.
All right, so here we go. See, so now you can get all your people over here now.
Right?
All right, let's clear it and do eight. Spell it.
Oh, Glazer's Canadian too.
All right, on, cool. All right, so eight of them. One.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Ivy, congrats. Do you know what you want? I hope so.
Hey, did you pull my
pocket? Oh, I gotta have this. She was a hooker with A's, spreading this. He's like, it was dope. Cut the head off her pimp before he started to trash talk. Two bodies in my trunk. Police on the manhunt. I'm on the loose again. They're chasing me for block seat. A homie on his. Yes, Shin. Hell yeah. Alright, the winner form. Go fill it out after you pick out your flavors. It'll take you a while. It took us 2 days to pick flavors, so.
But you'll have to go over, pick out the flavor you'd like to try, or you want to. It's 125 mils of juice. Make sure on the winner's form you put in Vape in the Crib is your show. Your host is Dead Vapor. I've gone over any of this other day. In there, you're going to pick Gothic. You're going to say that you won Gothic Vapor for e-juice. And you're going to just put 125 mil, and you're going to put your PGBG ratio, which will all be on when you go to the website to look through their flavors. It'll give you that list. So that way you'll know.
Yeah, normally we're on from 2 to 4 p.m. on Sunday. We just had to move it back because our family gathering today. Oh, hell yeah. About time. I'm glad he's home.
We've missed him.
So,
everybody has.
Yeah, everybody's been missing him. So. Yeah. I vape 510. 125 mil. Yes, we're always on 2 to 4 on Sundays.
And you gotta watch our page on Vape in the Crypt on Facebook, because every once in a while we were traveling, we were recording, so we weren't able to get on. So we bumped back to the family get together.
There's our group script.
Guys, you want to go over?
Daniel. I got called in. Mindy.
Mindy.
Yeah.
Did you call her Mindy?
Always do. What's up? What's up, Daniel? Alright, cool. Hey, Dawn. Welcome back, Frank. I don't know if the crib. Yeah, we've been having issues, so.
Sound like a robot dance over here. You didn't
right?
see it?
Pending.
It's okay. Sorry, I'll get you. I'll get you in here in just a few.
All right.
I don't know why it's pending. I didn't
so,
think we had it closed. But I'll get you here in a few.
All right. Yeah. So I'm gonna go over the schedule. Okay, so from next at 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock p.m., you have Back Ordered with Vape Cringer and Blue Phoenix. Sorry, yeah, that one's new. I'm still getting into it. Then 10 p.m. to midnight, you have Villainous Vacation with Buried Hoes. I'm not sure if that's on tonight. I haven't heard. Monday night, you got 10 p.m. to midnight, Voltage Drop with Puffy. Tuesday's 10 p.m. to midnight. Y'all ready for Bliss with Dis and Blinker. Wednesday, 8 to 10, you have Sons of Vapors with Chris and Tara Thomas. 10 to midnight, you got Kicking Clouds up with T.R. Cottrell and Twisted Chris. But they are still on hiatus. I believe they're still on hiatus, so I've not heard any different. Let's see. Where was I? Thursday, 1 p.m. to 3 p.m., you got your Villainous Lunch Break with J.B. Joshi. 11 p.m. to 1 a.m., Bring the Madness with Surreal Vapor Spy 1. Friday, 10 p.m. to midnight, you have either the Slumber Party with the Villainettes or Guys Night Out with the Men of Villainous. Saturday night, you got 8 p.m. to 10 p.m., Vape Rattle and Roll with J.B. Joshi. 10 p.m. to midnight, Live Long Vape On, Josh Hilliard and Vape Cringer. So, there's shows. Hey, Trixie, of course you're coming in when we're getting ready to wrap up. Go figure! Oh, Chris is back. Oh, you're all good. Like I said, normally we're on 2 to 4, Trixie, so we actually had family gathering, so we had to, damn phone. Did my? Okay, so I must finally finish it, looks like.
Alright, back to finish the show, really?
Alright, yeah, definitely. We'll be on 2 to 4 next week.
Hoping there's no rearrangements.
Hopefully
next week.
Hopefully there's no rearrangements. So, definitely come check us out.
Like I said, Back Order's on at 8 o'clock, guys. That's only 5 minutes.
All right. Thanks for at least coming. Bye, Trixie. Okay. So, all right. Well, time to kick back, wondering where the hell our kid is. So, we're going to jet out of here. So, you guys came to check us out. I'll see you next week, 2 to 4 p.m. So, we will catch y'all later.
Peace.
Peace.
Maybe.
This thing takes so freaking long, though. Sucked everyone up in my crew and it's fantastic.